The team said that Fox 2 knew his hands, the baby was staying on one of them. My eligible for no disability. I'm not eligible for disability. I'm not eligible. I'm not qualified for no disability. That's a nigga talking to me after them bitches they bought. And they control their babies and crack heads and fuck. And fuck you, motherfucker. I'm coming down there again. You don't kill me. You know what I'm doing right now to take my mother out of my family, motherfucker. Fuck you. I'm not listening. You don't kill me, motherfucking black bitch. And you don't care to tell me about it on that phone, you fucking motherfucker. You fuck charging, you little chicken bitch. Talking this is not logical. So I'm guessing my argument has no physical disabilities or mental disabilities. And some things that took my life like it just happened. Talking to his head. I believe in his arms made him violent. All the people on the creed and juvenile justice died, they made him violent to kill people. The faggot. And you suck my dick. If you couldn't try to chew my mother, I'll blow your fucking head off, motherfucker. You bitter, fat ass motherfucker. Come on and suck my dick if you try to do anything. You suck my dick. You fat motherfucker.